Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Tracing situation in the NBA. This will be an ongoing story that we will follow here for you and with you. Philadelphia 76ers, they are the latest victim to the COVID-19 situation in the league. Seth Curry tested positive, and then because of contact tracing, Doc Rivers found out just shortly before the game that he would be down to only 8 active players, willing to play just 7 of those. Let's hear from Doc Rivers before the game. I think about Kemba Walker. When he came to the Hornets, he could not shoot.
Yes.
People went under the ball screen religiously.
All the way down to the free throw line.
Yes.
Yes.
Because they were afraid of the drive, and now look at him. He's an all-star.
Absolutely.